Welcome back. You're watching Brand Equity and I'm Sonali Krishna. And it's now time to put the spotlight on Idea's latest campaign, Telephone Exchange. A lot has already been said about the commercial, but here's a comprehensive view from India's leading marketers. Has Idea got itself a blockbuster or a damn squib? Let's find out on The Final Verdict.
ऑफिस जाते हो मतलब तुम ही काम करते हो, तुम ही बिजी हो। एक दिन जी के देखो मेरी लाइफ, समझ जाओगे।
एक दिन मेरी लाइफ जियो, पता चलेगा। नहीं खाना मुझे।
हाँ तो मत खाओ ना।
आइडिया।
आपका आपका फोन पापा।
दे।
सुबह सुबह ना करे।
अजय सेल्स आर डाउन, नीड यू हियर राइट नाउ एएसएपी।
चीज़।
मेम साहब मेरा आदमी बीमार है, दो तीन दिन काम पे नहीं आएगी।
This idea number is busy.
Sir, I'm resigning.
Bahu.
Ajay, you have to go to Indore this weekend.
Madam, do din pani nahi aayega, bhar ke rakhna.
Kitna kuch karte ho, Ajay.
Kaise manage karti ho?
Rahul.
To kaisa raha tumhara din?
और तुम्हारा दिन? चाय लाती हूँ।
नहीं नहीं मैं बनाता हूँ।
तुम बर्तन भी कर देना।
एक दूसरे को समझने के लिए टेलीफोन एक्सचेंज, व्हाट एन आइडिया।
माय वोट फॉर द आइडिया कैंपेन इज अ रिजाउंडिंग थम्स अप। सो व्हाट इफ इट्स एन आइडिया इंस्पायर्ड बाय द मूवी वन फाइन डे विद जॉर्ज क्लूनी एंड मिशेल फाइफर। इट्स स्टिल अ रेलेवेंट आइडिया, a powerful insight, and at the heart of the category.
Idea Exchange, my verdict is a thumbs up. I thought it was brilliant. I thought it was, the idea was great. The execution just took it to another level. And all in all, I think it's a simple idea, beautifully told.
I think it's an absolute thumbs up. I really enjoyed watching the ad, and if people say ad is about getting entertained, a very, very entertaining ad. I'm sure it is going to improve the way me and my wife, or so many husbands and wife, understand each other.
I'd like to give this new idea campaign a thumbs up. It has proved that they have built on the existing platform and taken it forward. They have proved that they can do without the celebrity. They have proved that they can carry the line and give it a new life, a new direction.
Okay, so for me, the new idea ad is a thumbs up, and I'll tell you why. I think in this particular ad, the whole idea that Idea is not just a telecom provider, but actually ek dusre ko samajhne ke liye telephone exchange. The nice twist in the end is very endearing. The touch of humor is done very, very nicely. So overall, I think I love that. I think it'll hit home.
So this campaign deserves or gets a thumbs up from me. I find it positive and very endearing. It's a happy theme they've taken of, you know, let's say, you know, a family harmony at the end of the day, brought about by the youngster who comes across as the enabler or one step ahead. There is positivity in it, and the whole family drama has been shot with a lot of finesse and deliberation.
The Idea campaign is, in my assessment, an emphatic thumbs up. The reason for it being so is because it's built on a very credible insight. This reality is immersive, and it can be related to by people across the country, and even by those who may not be married and may not see this reality in their everyday life.
Idea Exchange campaign gets a thumbs up from me. It's managed to create a connect with me. It's based on a very simple, all-pervasive, and a very relevant and powerful insight. I think that's what's creating the magical connect. Very well produced, slick production, very well characterized, and eventually a seamless integration with the brand does the trick.
For the idea, it's a clear thumbs up. I think campaign after campaign after campaign, they have just got it right. they have managed to live on that thing of an idea can change your life, and they've made it all encompassing. So from those big ideas to something as small and as cute as, you know, a simple exchange of phone can make you empathize with each other's life, I think they have got it right.
I'd like to give a thumbs up to the idea ad. The commercial is entertaining, the commercial is noticeable, and certainly goes forward to build salience and affinity for the brand. The commercial takes on an interesting and novel use of quote-unquote an idea about mobile telephony. And in that sense, I think it is true to the brand and very distinctive as a commercial.
Chai laati hu.
Nahi, nahi, main banata hu.
Tu bartan bhi kar denge.
A blockbuster indeed. That's the first time a campaign has been rated 100% thumbs up from all the marketers on the panel. So really good job done by Idea and of course the team at Lola Intas. Be rest assured, all good, bad or ugly will be served to you right here on the show. And with that, it's a wrap on this edition of Brand Equity. As always, we're eager for your feedback. So do spare us a moment and write to us at brandequity@etnow.tv. Or alternatively, you could also log on to our Facebook page. That's facebook.com/brandequity to dip into our archives or simply start a conversation with us. You could do the same on Twitter at brandequitylive. I'll see you next week, same time, same place. Until then, adios.